Hi, I'm Spencer Bowler with Tennis Warehouse, and we are here with Maria Jose Martinez Sanchez. Maria, what is it about your training that drives you to be a success here on the Sony Ericsson WTA Tour?
Well, I think that I'm keeping working so hard during the last years. And well, I think that when you work, the results are coming. And now I'm really happy with my results.
Other than tennis training, are there other types of cross training that you do in the off season or when you're not playing tennis to stay in shape?
I would like to do that. Some sports are dangerous for tennis, so I keep playing tennis, and when I finish my career, maybe I will do it.
With the talent of players that you play against, everybody's talented on tour. Is there a specific type of player that you tend to play better against?
Well, normally when you play against one top player, you don't have nothing to lose and you play your best tennis. And when you have to win one match against one player that had a lower ranking, sometimes it's more difficult, but you have to stay and be focused on the match.
We have found that many athletes are superstitious and have routines that they like to stick to. Do you have any of those routines or superstitions?
No.
Nothing changes for you? You change it, it doesn't matter?
Nothing special, yeah.
Okay. Fun question. If you were a car, if you had to relate your game and describe it as a car, what kind of car would you be?
What kind of car? Maybe Ford Mustang?
And just give me an idea of a couple of the favorite tournaments that you like to travel to. You do a lot of travel as a tennis player. Mm-hmm. What are the places you like to go to most outside of the Grand Slams?
I think that Bali is the best place for me.
Well, thank you for taking the time with us, and best of luck to you the rest
of
the season.